I was kind of trying to go to school a little bit and just working odd jobs and not really, just kind of working around things, playing a lot of guitar in my room, just working on things.
And chopping carrots or something?
Chopping, some fish and some carrots and things like that. But
which could have been detrimental to your career.
Could have been.
With just a slip of the finger. I think spiritually they should feel that they have to fling themselves off the stage. If they do it for that reason, then it's well.
Amazing, and Keith Richards is rock and roll. He's one of the greatest guitar players, if not the greatest guitar player.
It's the epitome of feel. I mean, just like taking a riff and like, you know, grinding so many different rhythms out of, you know,
and just
one riff and making it just funky as hell. And that's totally what Keith Richards, I mean, that's totally what he means to me. I mean, he's funky.
And then one lead just working too.
Great. Looking back, you know, I mean, I know it's always difficult to look at yourself early on. Because
you have so much more dignity now, yeah.
Well, that's right. No, you kind of think that I don't know what it is, but it is hard looking back at yourself. But looking back at that, how do you feel that you've changed?
I think my hair changed.
Yeah.
I don't know. We're just way more comfortable.
It's too bad that kind of wisdom and intellect don't always match up with youth, you know?
Yeah. Isn't that a shame?
It's sometimes, you know, youth is kind of wasted on the young, I
guess. That's right.